On the situation regarding the spread of the coronavirus, as well as on the measures we as government continue to take in response. Zimbabwe will be under a total lockdown for a period of 21 days. This means all our citizens are required to stay at home, except, of course, in respect of essential movements.
Louis, man!
Salamande no suga.
Yeah.
Ah, boom, man. It's 21 days till by 10. I know, bro.
Yeah, it's a little cheese, Zusha. 21 days was in a pera. Ah, shut up, boy. Salamums. You think it's a zebu? You
imagine?
No. I'm going for my leave. I'm going to go to the house.